Yo, what is going on, everybody? Z-Rated here. Today I'm doing a video on Black Ops 3 again. And I'm using War Machine, probably using ICR1. And we're going to be playing this. And guys, let me know what you guys want me to post. I'm kind of lost right now. I don't know where to post. Call of Duty, Halo. I was thinking of doing Overwatch, maybe Rainbow Six Siege. Just let me know in the comments down below, guys, like what you guys want to see on this channel. But yeah, without further ado, let's get right into this. Alright guys, so we are back and we're going to be playing some Nuketown. I'm pretty happy because I love this map. And yeah, but yeah guys, I said earlier in the video, I am lost. I really don't know what to post. But let me know in the comments down below what you guys want to see on this channel. And yeah. So I'm using kinetic armor because I'm trying to get the Blackjack. I already have one of his token things. I don't know what they're called. Alright, not bad. Freaking the audio on my headset was so loud though. Hurt my ears. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, rip. Sorry guys. I always say this every time, but I'm not talking because I'm focusing. I am a tryhard. Oh gosh. If I didn't get that, I would have freaking cried. What are you guys doing? Oh, I wish I had my black zone now. I got my rockets gold. Alright, I got him diamond actually. Pretty cool. Trying to work on Dark Matter. I don't know if it's worth it though, because I mean, it's really like DLC 3, I think, but I still want it. Trying to get Max Prestige too. My friend Nick, also known as Claw Nitro, is already Prestige Master, and also my friend Claw Paradox, also known as Chris. They're both Prestige Master. It's freaking crazy. Oh, please don't die. Okay. Well, we're getting wrecked this game. That was a waste of heat wave. Hey guys, let me know what you guys want to see. I'm probably gonna get annoying by saying that over and over again, but I am really lost. I was thinking of posting some Uncharted because I know I said I was gonna do a video on that, but I haven't. So maybe I might do one on that. Yeah, because I still haven't played it. I got Rainbow Six Siege yesterday, and I've been playing it. It's pretty fun. Oh my god. Yeah. I want to post some of that. Probably do it with some friends, because it'll be pretty lonely. Just by myself. I know it'll be weird. But that's like a team game, and rip. I wish this game would've like started like later. I wish it would've. But you know, you get wrecked. Speaking of getting wrecked, I don't know if you guys saw the video. I might post in the link in the description. Of me opening supply drops and getting literally nothing. I had 300. And some. Okay. I had 300 some. And then I was opening them. And then I literally got nothing. I only got an epic taunt. But I can't even see it right now. Rip. Okay. I'm kind of pissed that I didn't get that kill. What the hell? We're going to use kinetic armor. Never mind. All right, we might do three, just because this game was like already close to the end, and I don't want this to be like a short video. So yeah. So we're gonna leave this first round 10-11, not that great, but yeah, we might find a new lobby maybe. But yeah. All right, guys, I will see you all in the next round. All right, guys, we are back for the second round. And we stayed in the lobby just because, you know, I saw that we could do Nuketown again, so I decided to stay. And sorry if you can hear anything in the background. I don't know if you guys can, but sorry if you can. It's clearly like, let me check the time. It's 12:34, it's August 4th. Probably this video will be posted today. And, yeah. Oh, guys, let me know. Never mind. I'm not even gonna say it. Never mind. Let's go. Did that guy not see me? the hell? I'm a human. Ah! Okay. 15. Not bad. It freaking sucks because I'm low level and I wanted to be double XP weekend so I could level up. Cause, oh! I had a feeling we were gonna switch spawns. I want like better guns because guns, well, they don't suck, but like, there's only a few that are good. Not really that much. Oh! Whoa! Okay, level 20. Not bad. Let's go.
Ruin.
What the hell? Okay. So shadow claws can one shot the people with kinetic armor. Got that? Notes have been taken. You guys probably knew that, but I didn't. Oh gosh! Holy fudge! No! I thought I saw, like, enemy, but it wasn't, and then I died. Oh crap, there's so much stuff going on. Kobe. Always got a Kobe. That's an enemy. That's the guy that killed me. That's right, this gun is really accurate. Yes, I am such tryhard, I know. Oh! The fudge! Oh, gosh. Oh! Guys, let me know if you want me to see, what's it called? There's a new game that came out called, Batman Telltale Series? Something like that? I was thinking of getting that game so I could record it. It looks like a pretty fun game, actually. And let me know if you guys want to see some of that. If you guys do, then I will get the game as soon as I can. Fudge, can't speak the English. And I will post it as soon as possible. Oh my gosh. I'm literally freaking wrecking these guys. Alright. I would say that I'm going off, but last time I said that. Well, I think I'm kind of going off a little. Can we switch spawns? Did we? I honestly don't know. I'm scared though. That's all I know. And I'm scared. The fudge? We are wrecking these guys. I feel like they're not all. Oh, all I know is that all of the freaking rats are back here. But no enemies are back here, fellas. Oh my gosh. I'm surprised none of them have quit yet.
Okay, looking
36. Maybe that might be too much. Oh no.
UAV awaiting orders.
There's a guy up here, I don't wanna die. Yeah, shotgun. Okay, we're gonna actually watch out fam. Alright. I like that. I rate that, mate. 8 out of 8. Alright, go. I almost said go, I didn't even go out, but come on, peek out. Yeah, no! I thought I killed him! 40 and 8, oh my gosh. If you guys could please leave a like for this video. Oh, that was a freaking great. That was a fast game, dude. Oh my gosh. 40 and 8. For team deathmatch? Damn. Oh, if you guys could please leave a like for that. If we get 5 likes today. 5 likes for the video, actually. I would be very appreciative. And we're gonna do one more match just because that first one was very short and I'm gonna fail this flipsy. I died. No, I should die, but. Or the kid. Oh, okay, whatever. I'll see you guys in the next round. Alright, guys, we are back for the last and final round, round 3. And, we have the Scrubs on our team, the Prestige Masters on the other team, sadly, but I hope that we could win this. because we lost the first round. The second round was freaking beast mode. 40-4, I believe. But yeah. Oh my gosh. Try to freaking do good again. Probably not though. You know. Ooh. Sorry if I just make random noises. Or weird noises. That's just because sometimes I'm just weird. Maybe just me, I don't know. But, young. Who the frick are these guys? Oh, hi. I feel like the Shadow Claws guys are right behind me. I'm right in their spawn, I believe. Surprise! I tried to get a headshot and I failed. I'm such a scrub. Bruh, it's freaking hard, like, thinking of what to say when you're going solo videos and you don't have anybody here with you could talk to. Like, usually I'm either playing with either my brother or my cousin, but usually my cousin, Fudge, Kobe, about to get a quad feed. Yo, last time I freaking threw a Centox. I got a quad feed, you know, pretty lit, pretty awesome. That's right, my kill. No! Okay, not looking good so far, but we're winning. And that's all that matters. Oh, guys. I don't want to... No, I'll save that for another video. Okay, I'll just say it. I have freaking, like, a bunch of melee weapons. Let me know if you guys want to see any gameplay. I'll probably do gameplay of the Carver right now, because that's just the one I have equipped.
EKIA.
Probably do that, like, oh, freaking Kobe! Jeez. I want to do another supply drive opening, but frick, dude, like, I'm gonna grind a lot. I wanted to be double Crypto Key weekend. If so, then, oh my gosh, what is life? Oh, not life. It's freaking hard, dude, and what you got there? Where you at? We're gonna avoid that.
Demo splash.
Oh gosh. Some of you guys said that Rod Crowley, I think that's the name of the new zombie map. That is pretty legit, pretty fun. Alright, was one, I think one of you guys on one of the videos said that. And guys, we have hit 100 subs like a while ago.
Infantry neutralized.
Like a long time ago, actually. And let me know what video, what I should do, like a prank. Well, I don't know about a prank, but I don't know. Maybe I can make it work. Frick, dude, there's too many people going by. Like a challenge. I was thinking doing warhead challenge. I'll probably do like 50 warheads. And yeah, I mean, I like the warheads, but holy hell, are those things sour. You guys should try them out yourself. Mother trucker, okay. But yeah, let me know. Oh, that was a fail, and you got recorded. But yeah, I don't know what to do. We've had it like since October, I believe, and we had it for a while. I just haven't done a video for it, and I haven't been doing videos. But this is the second video, and I'm trying to start doing thumbnails actually. Okay, and it's I mean, my thumbnails are not that great. I mean, I like it. I mean, just for starting out, for doing them, I think they're pretty good. You know? But, yeah. And if you guys also didn't see, me and my dad, we made a new logo and channel art. It looks pretty cool. You guys should go check that out. It's pretty cool. I mean, I like it. My family said they liked it. And I don't know if you guys have seen that yet. I haven't seen any like comments like, oh, you got a new channel or anything. But yeah, I mean, I like it. Looks freaking awesome. Come on, come on, come on, come on, Billy. Where the frick are you? Where the frick? Oh no. Look. Okay. Watch this, guys. Yeah, you guys see that? I died. Frick, dude. I want to get my purifier so I could do the... I'm your freaking teammate, mate. I want to get it so, And I saw him, but I was aiming at the other guys. Then rip. But I want the purifier so I could do my epic taunt. I've seen it before, but I want you guys to see if you guys haven't seen it. I don't know. If you are subscribed to other, Call of Duty players, Call of Duty YouTubers. I don't know if you guys are. Why? How? Let me freaking get this nerd. Not really a nerd, but just pissed that I didn't kill him. And hi, Kobe. They call me Kobe. No, they don't. They call me Z-rated or Zion, but usually Z-rated. Hi, how are you? They call me Juan. They call me Jose. Yeah, all I'm saying is that usually anything that comes out of my mouth is probably like trends, cause that's like just what and that's like whatever. Well, yeah, everything I say either is from YouTube. Well, yeah, everything is from YouTube that I say. Yes, no, not you again. Okay, we're winning. That's good. But I still have, I think I got my UAV, but I'm gonna get another one. Where are you going? Oh, SpaghettiOs. Where he at, though? Saw, dude. No, dude. Oh, what the fudge you shooting at? That's a tree, not an enemy. Is your tree your enemy? And you got a lot of enemies. And them anemones? He tried to gravity spikes. Not today, bruh. You're playing with Z-rated, bruh. He ain't gonna let... Nah, he probably will sometimes. Because he's sometimes trash. Like that moment, I should use my kinetic armor. And we better win this, guys. For real. If we're not, I'm gonna be pissed. Like, please, Ice. Big fan. How bad are you? You freaking use heat wave and you didn't even kill the guy. Oh my gosh, guys, we better freaking win this. If we don't, I am literally gonna cry. Not really, but I wanna win. Fudge you, there was freaking... I was getting circled. I don't know the word. I was getting jumped. Alright, that was last kill. Let's go, not that. Okay. Yeah, we did get pwned, maimed. Freaking pissed about it. Alright, well guys, that is gonna be it for today. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below what you guys want me to upload. Like, any game, especially for the 100 sub, what I should do for that. Because I need to do a video for that. And I guarantee it's gonna be lit. Okay, probably not, but I will try to make it as lit as I can. But yeah, I'll talk to y'all later. Deuces.